Did you miss me?
Jake has really become sex machine.
Step aside, Sheriff.
He's just such a fun, irreverent actor.
Oh, got my wires crossed there.
It's hard not to have his voice and his persona in your head whenever you're putting him in a scene.
Well, I'm not gonna be needing this anymore.
He brings this charm to sex machine that you don't expect.
Your legs must be tired. And walking around my mind all day.
Sex Machine is this guy who trolls for young women and sacrifices them to the gods.
Are you ready to fulfill your destiny?
And tries to turn himself into a vampire and ultimately gets it. He's also funny and hilarious. Jake brings all that stuff to the character.
Stings like a mama.
It's accents of comedy that he plays this incredibly well.
One of these kids is doing his own thing and it's sticking out, you know, kind of like a turtle head when you got it.
What does it mean?
Well, if I had a gun in my head, I'd say it's a map.
This is a guy who's desperate to transform himself. He's just trying to find his place in the world. He's so dedicated.
Crazy little gods are my life's work.
Something in there kind of rings true, as insane as he is.
Sweet Jesus on a pogo stick. I didn't know people still made Frito pie.
Really, our comedy is what allows the audience a moment of release within this world of tension.
Professor,
the sun is in the sky.
Those idiots. All you need's an umbrella.
And there's nobody better than him to bring that.
Oh, shit.